former ODU wideout Zach Pascal agreed to a two-year deal with the Arizona Cardinals. That's according to a league source. Pascal leaves Philadelphia after just one season, but it was a nice one. He had 15 catches, 150 receiving yards, and a score as the Eagles went all the way to the Super Bowl, but they wound up losing to Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs. Prior to that, he spent 4 years with Colts, recording 150 receptions for just under 1,900 yards and 15 touchdowns.